The biggest fuel pipeline system in the United States remains crippled by a cyber attack that's being called the worst of its kind in the US.
Colonial Pipeline tonight still not pumping fuel across America thanks to a cyber attack.
Ready? Set. SCADA.
You're in for a real treat today. This is gonna be so much fun.
When someone's on fire,